Mumbai water providing lakes record highest water levels in 5 years. On Wednesday, the 7 lakes that provide water to the city have already stored 14.31 million liters water, which is the highest it has been in the last 5 years. After the city faced water crisis in July and August, the continuous rainfall has resulted in filling of lakes. For the first time in the last 5 years, few million liters away from its full capacity of 14.5 liters, the water level in 7 lakes has reached 14.31 million liters. The city now has stock for the next 387 days, that is till September 2015. Out of the 7 lakes, 5 have already crossed its full storage level, and the Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation is expecting the remaining 2 lakes, Upper Vaitarna and Bhadsa, to also reach full capacity before the end of the monsoon season. Delay in monsoon in the beginning, the BMC had implemented 20% water cuts in the city. After the arrival of monsoon in the city, Tansa was the first lake to overflow, followed by Modak Sagar and Tulsi Lake. Ramesh Bamble, Chief Hydraulic Engineer of the BMC, said, "This is one of the highest stock of the water we have for some time now. The rainfall in August filled 3 lakes in the same month, and we hope the remaining lakes also fill up by the end of the season." Bureau News, Priyanka Hande, News 129.